The 54-year-old Pirates of the Caribbean star appeared frail and gaunt when he was snapped posing with fans before his band's gig in Moscow earlier this month. Sources close to the Hollywood actor have since told The Sun he is healthy. Despite his visibly slimmed-down appearance in the pictures, the insiders insisted fans don't need to be concerned. In the images, which quickly caused worries among the Oscar winner's fans, he could be seen smiling alongside concertgoers but appeared pale and thin. He was dressed in a baseball cap and slogan t-shirt which hung loosely from his slender frame. Johnny also accessorized with several silver pendants as he showed off his many tattoos. The famously dashing actor and musician quickly became the topic of debate on social media following the outing, with one Twitter user writing, "Johnny Depp looks so bad, OMG, is he ill or something? Sick, he looks pale here. Hope he's okay," another said, while a third speculated, "He looks like this for a new movie. He is fine and not sick." Many fans have suggested he could have lost weight for a part in a movie, with some wondering if he could be reshooting scenes for his upcoming comedy drama Richard Says Goodbye. The film sees Johnny playing a college professor who decides to live life to the fullest after being diagnosed with a terminal illness. The ill-fated character gives in to all vices and decides to ditch all pretense and conventions in Wayne Roberts' production. Johnny stars alongside Zoe Deutsch, Danny Houston, Rosemary DeWitt and Devon Terrell, and the film is still in post-production. One fan wrote on Twitter, "He had to lose weight because his character was diagnosed with a terminal illness. As this movie is still in post-production, maybe that's the reason for him is so thin." So he is not sick. Sick. He's still in post-production for hashtag Richard Says Goodbye, which is about a terminally ill man. "He's fine," another said. According to the publication, his dramatic weight loss could also be due to another possible role in a remake of classic horror The Invisible Man. Wells' novel, the story focuses on a scientist who finds a chemical which can turn him invisible. Based on the HG, the character wore gloves and a coat and would hide his face behind bandages. He also feared he would become visible if he ate. Express.co.uk has contacted a representative for Johnny Depp asking for comment.